Okay guys, we're getting ready to leave for to go groom the pack the F trail. Must be around 10 o'clock at night. I'm with my friend Francois. He's in that groomer, he's in the New Holland 110. And I'll be in the in front in the lead with the TM 130. So we're gonna go open up the F trail for you guys. So we should be out for 6-7. Maybe 8 hours, depending on the condition. So I'll fill out the log books, and we're gonna head out. We checked everything out. We're all packed, signage, everything, chainsaws, full of gas, satellite radios ready, and all the groomers are ready. Got the cutter. So time to fill out the books. That's the time we're leaving. And heading out on the trail, so catch you guys later. Okay, so we're going right down to call it Road 48 on the D trail, DNF. Then we're on totally DF now. No, it hasn't been groomed yet. In fact, some sleds did pass, so you can see how much snow there is. Let's go beside here. Lots of snow right here. So, this is where the action starts. We're gonna start tandem, both groomers. We're gonna follow each other. We'll be able to open this trail up to the lake. Lake markers are going in tomorrow. So, we'll be able to open the trail tomorrow. You see, we're 30 kilometers from Mississinabe on the F trail. So, enough talking and let's do some action. This is the fun part. I like breaking trail with the groomer. Okay, so in the groomer, for everything, chainsaw's all warm in inside. Shut the lights, and then we're gonna get ready to start packing the trail. Start talk with my co-pilot there with the other groomer and see how far there. François, it's in copy. T'as pas besoin d'aller bien large là. Tu vas aller un petit peu plus large que ma trace, puis c'est pas grave, on va revenir, puis on va élargir ça là. So. Après ça, on va arriver dans des grosses montagnes là. So. Je te reparlerai, mais quand on arrive là. So, I just told him not to go too wide.
Tu me le diras, c'est des affaires spéciales pour que je charge avec mon ego, tu vas me le savoir là.
Ouais, il va te coacher, là, on va te dire des affaires spéciales, faut que tu fais, tout, là. Comme c'est là, tu sais comment axer, c'est plat, tu sais, là, ça. C'est flat, ça. On va être correct, ça. Let's go! It's about, just past midnight, 8 minutes past midnight, so, it'll be a nice night. Now we're starting to do the real business there. The cutter to work. François is coming. This guy, this is in my way. Freaking poplars. All the heavy snow and everything. It'll be a long night. No, this one is like... What do we do with this one? It's so high. We have to cut it down. There's more down over there. Vous nous donnez de la misère, celui-là? Il dit, va nous donner de la misère, passer dans un autre à côté, l'autre bord. Ah, il va nous donner de la misère, celui-là, là. On passe en tour, là, mais c'est parce qu'après ça, ça tombe sur la tête de quelqu'un de skidou. Ouais, mais rien qu'il y ait deux branches, je pense que je passe pas à cause des deux branches. Ok, we're gonna go forward, and then gonna cut with the chainsaw, so we'll be able to cut the branches. Then he's once I pass, he's gonna come up. He's gonna cut it with the chainsaw. Then I'll try to push the other ones over there. Look at a big sucker. Cold. Oh my god. All my neck. What we're gonna do is I'm gonna go forward. Then Francois here is gonna go and while I'm going, I'll push these trees. There's gonna be more. He's gonna cut this tree down and then into lengths. And then when we come back, on our way back, we're gonna be cutting the, we'll be pushing it into sight. guys, we're on the power line. Frank's and the other groomer. We're gonna get ready. There's a few nice hills. I'm gonna pack some snow. You're gonna see I'm gonna drag lots of snow going down the hill. So it makes it that nice ramp, so it doesn't, so it don't bottom out with sleds. So anyways, we're gonna go do that. You'll see it's a few steep hills. Then there's the creek where we have to check it out, put some stakes on both sides and check how much ice there is. So we're ready to go. Let's go. So I'm going to turn the camera around, show you guys the creek, push some snow. Thank you. so we're gonna go put the stakes.